enough of this folly. Allow me to show you how to entertain these good people.
Oh, crap. I didn't realize I'd started. It was still a cutscene.
Jones is seriously wounded! You should attack Vicus when he's exposed!
Yeah, I figured that.
I guess beer's on me.
Oof.
Abby's hurt real bad!
Shit, that was close.
Establishing temporal loop.
Oh, he's at his back so much.
Rawlings! You okay?
Oh crap, I need Rawlings in.
That's gonna be sore for a while.
Ah!
I'm coming, Simone! Just hold on!
Panic, stay calm.
Thank you, sir.
Establishing temporal loop.
Open up.
Temporal loop engaged.
Ah, damn it.
I'll try not to let that happen again.
Establishing temporal loop.
Back up.
I was just resting.
You should probably stick with Cole.
Establishing temporal loop.
Perfect timing. Got him.
I believe the breach is in the abyss below. There are ley lines emerging from Vicus's corpse.
Let me push the fat bastard over then.
I'm almost out!
Well, what am I supposed to be shooting? Oh, I see. Hey, let's play a game of push the fat bloody corpse. Stuck. Not quite sure where I'm supposed to be pushing him though. Oops. Oh, I see. Just push him straight back. Right.
What now? Do we go through?
Where else can we go? This has to be the last level of the Pyxis. The Brit said we'd pass through three before we reached the Firstborn itself. The question is, how far will the rabbit hole take us this time? I think we better go.